Obviously, that performance, what do you make of it?
It was poor. Poor performance all round. You don't pass the ball, you don't win tackles, you don't make runs, don't commit enough towards it. It's just overall the whole performance of the game was poor. Even when he went to 10 men, we still kept the ball slowly and, you know, the passes weren't crisp. Last week you could make excuses because of the park, but there's no excuse for us this week because the park's in good nick. But we haven't passed the ball, and that's the biggest problem. We like to pass the ball, that's the way we play. But we've resorted into just launching it for anywhere in the park now, and that doesn't suit us. We don't have the players, we don't have big guys up front. Like they've got big guys and we're just playing into their hands, but just playing big long balls all the time, you know. They're just scooping it up.
In terms of, you hadn't lost a game for what, 6 months, and that's two defeats in a row, and it's seven.